You won't believe the size of the biggest cat breeds on this list. Forget all about the normal cats you've seen throughout your life. These cats are monsters. Well, maybe not all of them, but wait until you see the last ones. Let's start light with number 10, which is a surprising cat, the American Bobtail. These cats have a fascinating look, as they don't really have tails, which is, by the way, a naturally occurring trait. That being said, they're medium to large cats, weighing from 7 to 16 pounds. But that's not all. The American Bobtail is a great family pet that gets along with children and other pets alike. The next spot on this list is even more surprising: British Shorthair. These lovable cats with adorable chubby cheeks are more than meets the eye. Their high adaptability makes them perfect for almost anyone. Plus, they're medium to large cats. British Shorthairs weigh between 7 and 17 pounds, but according to some breeders, they used to be even heftier in the past. The Siberian is next. These cats that come all the way from Russia are big, fluffy, affectionate, and playful. The pedigreed ones weigh between 8 and 17 pounds, but according to breeders, the original Siberian cats that lived in Russia's forests used to be much larger, up to 45 pounds if we're to believe the stories surrounding them. We don't even need to travel too far for the following cat, as we have the Norwegian Forest Cat, or Skogot. These cats have a brilliant nickname, Ouijis, which for some reason gets Norwegians very triggered. Come on, Norwegians, let people give nicknames to cats, will you? Anyway, these extra fluffy cats weigh between 8 and 18 pounds on average, but some get even bigger. And just like their neighbors, they're playful, gentle giants. We move to the Middle East for the next breed, which is the Turkish Van, or should I say the swimming cat. This breed is highly appreciated in Turkey, and for good reasons. They're big but playful and loyal. They also don't mind water and are known for taking a dip every now and then. By the way, the Turkish Van is actually a different breed than the Turkish Angora, and one that's pretty hard to come by. We travel back to America, as Ragamuffin is our next big cat. This breed is very laid back and gentle. Ragamuffins reach impressive sizes, weighing as much as 20 pounds. They come in all colors and patterns. Not sure if many people know this, but ragamuffins come from ragdolls, which is precisely the breed we'll talk about now. Ragdolls are similar in size to ragamuffins, being just a bit bigger. These gorgeous blue-eyed cats are also laid back and kinda lazy. Ragdolls are famous for their flopping abilities, which they shamelessly use when they want food or attention. They're also super furry for all those fur lovers out there. Now, we need to talk about the Highlander breed. Highlanders are big and powerful cats, made out of solid muscle, weighing from 10 to 20 pounds. With their distinctive big cat look, these relatively rare cats are a new addition to the cat breeds. Highlanders are most known for their curled ears and naturally short tails, but their bright personalities charm almost anyone. They're friendly, energetic, and love to be the soul of the party. We're now down to the final two. The second place, however, is a bit controversial, and I'm talking about Savannahs. These cats are hybrids having African servals as ancestors. First-generation Savannahs reach an impressive size, closely competing with the last cat on the list. They reach weights as high as 25 pounds. But what's outstanding about them is their height. They are the tallest domestic cats, being as tall as 18 inches. However, first-generation Savannahs are not considered purebred, and the purebred ones are smaller. Still, some consider Savannahs to be the biggest cat breed, which I don't really agree with. And we're down to the final cat, hands down the largest cat breed on the planet. The first spot is taken, without a doubt, by the mighty Maine Coon. These cats are so famous that it's almost impossible not to have heard of them. They typically weigh between 12 and 22 pounds, but males frequently surpass these numbers. Some individuals can reach 30 pounds or more. Their size is the number one reason they're so popular, but also their friendly personality and high level of energy makes them irresistible. Maine Coons are undoubtedly charming and have a unique appeal. They're not only huge, but they also look confident and are perfect for people who like big cats. Maine Coons are also the longest cats in the world, consistently holding this record. I don't blame you for wanting one, but just a heads up, they're not suited for everyone. You can find out why by watching my videos about them. Plus, I have videos on many of the cat breeds mentioned in the video, so if you're interested in them, you should definitely check them out. You can find them in the description, where you can also find some super helpful products for your cat, from pet insurance to pet sitters. Thanks for watching, and see you in my next video.